tiger were the enemies of human beings and that they should be killed. People came to realize that both the tiger and the leopard, these great cats, are part of our heritage, and hunting the leopard was outlawed.
Nadezhda Sulikhan is a wild nature veterinary.
There are people who truly dream of making this world slightly better, and they seem to succeed in doing so. So the main rule when studying animals is not to harm them.